You're preparing steak, a roast, or another cut of meat, and the recipe says to sear the meat. Why is that? While you may think the process of searing over high heat will seal in moisture, that's a myth. Repeated experiments have shown searing actually results in moisture loss. So if you want a juicier piece of meat, you're better off cooking it without searing first. Searing at high temperature does help create intense aromatic flavors and browning of the meat. The browning is due to a chemical reaction between amino acids and sugars, known as the Maillard reaction. The composition of the meat and other factors affect the reaction and outcome, but ultimately, hundreds of molecules are created that impart taste, texture, and aroma, along with the brown color. So next time you cook meat, consider browning or searing to achieve incredible depth of flavor. Get more food facts at ift.org/foodfacts.